As we mentioned at the top of our newscast, President Trump's legal team wants Georgia lawmakers to overturn the election here. Channel 2's Richard Elliott live at the state capitol with more on how the president's personal attorney is leading that charge here. Richard.
And it's a charge that may not be legal under state law. Take a look over there. That hearing is still going on right now. Giuliani wants lawmakers to toss out the Democratic electors for Joe Biden and install their own instead. And he offered what he says is evidence that it's okay to do that. Giuliani and his team presented what they say is new evidence of security camera video from State Farm Arena of what they claim shows Fulton County workers illegally counting ballots after GOP observers left the building. But the Secretary of State's office has had already investigated these claims and found nothing, and they said they had their own state observer in that room the whole time, and they did not see anything illegal. Still, Rudy Giuliani thinks it is enough to throw out Georgia's election.
The fact that you have the power to do this, state law doesn't in any way prevent you, the legislature, from immediately taking this over and deciding this.
According to the law of the state of Georgia, we do not have the power to submit alternate electors. The provision in the law is quite clear.
That was Democratic State Senator Elena Parent challenging that idea. Now, my sources tell me that even if some Republican lawmakers do want to try to do this, they would be facing some major pushback by some members of their own party. We're live at the state capitol, Richard Elliott, Channel 2 Action News.
Another development.